You can't tape me, I'm taping you.
Let's tape in the garden.
It's not a garden, it's a sandbox.
In your play the drum.
I baby, two dogs.
What's your name?
Xavier.
Xavier what?
Xavier.
And how old are you? I can't see. How?
Three.
You're three? Mm-hmm. When's your birthday?
Say hi to the camera.
I'm not green.
Say hi to the camera.
Oh, no.
Say hi, Dad.
No. I can open the door.
Oh, baby. I don't know where it all went. Time passed us by. Just when it seemed the fun began.
Gotta be careful.
Travis Monfort takes us to the sideline.
Thanks, guys. Run for Sam.
That's right. We're out here. Versailles Ward has the making of a family feud as Al Hedrick and the Versailles Tigers are taking on his son's team, the Brookville Blue Devils.
After a quick opening score by Versailles,
it was all defense.
For the rest of the second half here, Dustin Shadone falls on the loose ball for the Tigers. And then the quarterback sacking contest begins. There were just as many sacks as there were points in the first half of this one, as Versailles went into the locker room up
7-0.
Versailles will come back out of the locker room fired up. Here, Craig Stamen hits
Michael Paul.
Across the middle, he shakes off a tackler and rumbles in for the 37-yard score.
Then the Tiger defense.
We'll step it up again. Here, John Magato is out in coverage. He breaks up this Brookville pass, and the Tiger defense will shut down the Blue Devils in this one, giving Coach Al Hedrick an early Father's Day gift as he beats his son 23-0. From Versailles, Travis and
David Monfort, two sports.
I think our days are numbered if Xavier keeps that up.
I tell you, Xavier's awesome. Yeah. He's a cute, cute kid.
Cute kid, pretty good reporter.
Yeah, you know, Travis being an ugly guy, you wonder how that happened.
Who knows?
When you're having fun.
You've given so much to my life. I can't hold. Thank you.